Friday, March 6, 1903, the Standard Union, elevator man loses his ear, Cornelius Graney, 17 years old, of 73 Freeman Street, employed as elevator man in a brush factory at 181 Greenpoint Avenue, had his right ear torn off yesterday by being caught between the elevator and landing. He was attended by an ambulance surgeon and removed to his home.